Bell cartons are dropped into a pulper, similar to a giant domestic food mixer, filled with water and pulped for around 20 minutes. This breaks down the packaging to produce a grey-brown mixture. The aluminium foil and polyethylene are separated from the fibre, which is recovered to make new paper products. The remaining mix of plastic and aluminium can then be used in furniture to generate energy or even separate it out into pure aluminium and paraffin.